Well, here we are. Brushy Creek Reservoir. Got the pontoon blew up. I have to park a ways away, unfortunately, but a little exercise never hurt anybody. So, give you a look at some of the additions we made this winter. This is my new rod holder. Holds three rods. I got that one, and of course, the one between my legs. We're gonna head over in that direction over there. See if we can't come up with something. I'll get the boat out and we'll get fired up.